This question is only worth one mark, so it's just looking for you to be able to say that binary involves zeros and ones, which are easily represented by turning electricity on or off. So you could talk about switching voltage on and off, or switching current on and off, and the fact that binary only uses zeros and ones.